contracts, you guys, looking at replacing, well, furnace for sure, possibly full system. This is a system that's from 99. We got a return drop that's 12 by 22. Replacing that. Getting a 5-inch filter in here. PVC comes up over the top of the ductwork. Runs alongside and goes right out through the brick. Modified gas and electric. Switches. Let's see how it switches right onto this. So then we get a switch here. Actually switches right there, probably. And then we got a humidifier on the back of this coil. And then humidifier is tied in.
Humidifier is tied in.
Right back here, I guess that's the first spot they found copper. Oh, there's copper right here too. So, a couple of lines coming over. It's right on the coupling. So we may want to try and get on this. This is cold water. Yeah, that's on hot. So we can look at getting either a 1/2 inch and solder that close, because they don't have a whole lot of room in between here. So you can do a 1/2 inch ball, add a line if you want to stay on hot, or you can come all the way, come a lot closer and get on cold. There's cold, run that over. If he even does into the fire. There's the system.
There is.
I would even say use this walkout. I don't know if you can get out this way. We gotta go up through the steps, and there's actually a side door.